I realize now that you just pick a temperature.